Well, Chief, Agent 59 reports everything's absolutely normal in South America.
How normal?
Two revolutions and one assassination.
One hit weak.
Well, Chief, we've got everything here under control. I think we can lock up and go home for the weekend.
An excellent idea.
Oh, Chief, I forgot something. I'd like to talk to you about one more thing.
What, Max?
Well, I don't think we should talk right out here in the open, Chief. I think we should use the cone of silence.
Oh, Max, every time we use the cone of silence, something terrible happens. Can't you just write it to me on a piece of paper?
People can read a piece of paper, Chief.
I'll burn it afterwards.
Ashes can be reassembled.
I'll eat the note.
They could operate on you and get it back.
All right, Max. The cone of silence.
Chief, could I work the controls this time?
All right, Max, but I'm warning you. This is your last chance. Now, what was it? What was it you wanted to know, Max?
Chief, could you let me have $20 until payday?
You say you got me in this thing just to ask for money? Are you out of your mind? Are you serious? Are you completely insane?
One question at a time, Chief.
Max, raise the cone of silence.
You're not angry, are you, Chief?
How would you feel if some simpleton used a Class A security procedure merely in order to borrow $20? I don't believe it.
Would you believe $30?
Max, raise the cone of silence.
I can't, Chief. The controls are outside.
Well, how are we going to get out of here?
Well, see if he can slip down under the cone of silence, Chief.
I can't, Max. The arms of the chair touch the cone of silence.
Well, maybe I can slip out this side.
Okay, see if he can.
The emergency alert. 99, what's going on? What happened?
Max, Chaos has sabotaged a nuclear reactor in the Midwest, and it's running wild. If it isn't stopped within 72 hours, there's going to be a nuclear explosion.
My gosh, we could lose the whole Midwest. We better get down to the lab and see Professor Carlson. Maybe he can give us some advice.
Right, Max.
Wait a minute, 99, I've forgotten something.
What?
I can't remember. Probably wasn't important. Come on.
Let's go.